How is the AHCW universe doing? I'm Wildog, and welcome back to the reaction video. Today, reacting to it's the Great Pumpkin Charlie Brown YTP Halloween special. And so, this has been in my reaction requests to do for a while. So we're doing this because I don't know why I was in. It's Charlie Brown. Why not? But anyway, before this video begins, if you have any reaction requests to give to me, put it down in the comments. Anyway, subscribe, all that stuff. Anyway, you were here for the reaction, so let's get right into the action. Oh, gee!
This dick doesn't seem to fit.
I
don't care. Hold it steady, hold it wet. Oh, come on.
Me? No!
You didn't tell me you were gonna kill me.
Why not? You got a mustache.
I don't believe. Josh! Never jump into Lucy with a wet dick. Say, Charlie Brown, I'll get you. The ball. What a peculiar thing about this document, it was never in this document.
No. Don't kill him.
Stupid. I'll hold the ball, and you come running and kick it.
No. Please. This year, I'm really gonna kick that football.
This time, you can trust me.
Crazy.
You are a hoe. No, not on. You better write a letter to a stupid pumpkin right now or I'll pound you.
Dear Great Pumpkin,
you better cut it out right now or I'll pound you.
There are three things I have learned never to discuss with people. The Great Pumpkin, the Great Pumpkin, and the Great Pumpkin. Everyone tells me you are a fake, but I believe you are a fake. Yes. If you really tell me they are a fake, I believe you.
What?
You say the cutest thing.
Wouldn't you like to f*** me in the pumpkin patch on Halloween night?
Oh, I'd love to, Lion.
You're a little young for that.
What's going on here? What are you trying to do to my little sister? What's going? Hey, I got an invitation to a Halloween party.
Charlie Brown, if you got an invitation, it was an invitation. There were two lists, Charlie Brown. One not to invite, and one not to invite. You must have been put on the right list.
Do I get to go trick-or-treating this year, Big Brother?
No.
No.
Well, boy, boy, how do we do it?
All you have to do is walk up to a house.
Are you sure it's legal?
Of course, no.
I want to be accused.
I want to be accused?
She flies through the air.
That's a good story.
I thought every stick seemed to fit little girls. I thought little girls were innocent.
Welcome to the 20th century.
All right, once and for all, are you coming or are you staying?
Well, come on and stay now. Should I stay or should I go?
I'm glad you came back, Sally.
Nothing but sincerity as far as the eye can see.
No, slug you.
I don't see sincerity.
Can I have an extra piece of candy for my stupid brother?
That stupid blockhead of a brother of mine.
Can I have an extra piece of candy? It's so embarrassing to have to ask. Can I have an extra piece of candy?
Again?
I got a
box. Hey, I got a candy bar.
Boy, I got three cookies.
Hey, I got a package of gum.
I got a cup.
By the way, whatever happened to the
World War One flying ace climbing into the camel? He shouts,
Sauce. Sorry.
What blockhead sitting in a pumpkin patch in the middle of the night?
And now you're going to miss the Halloween party.
What a way to spend Halloween.
Charlie Brown is a blockhead.
He just wouldn't stop.
And now you're going to miss the Halloween party.
What a way to spend Halloween. Charlie Brown is a blockhead.
Me? Me? You want me to turn him around?
If we shape the eyes like eyes, yes, that's the way. Thank you, Charlie Brown.
He looks so pissed.
All right, let's touch dog lips.
Yeah, Lucy, you should be good at this. You have the perfect mouth for it.
Damn, bro. What song is this? This sounds really familiar. I kept turning it up for a split second. Why is it so quiet?
Stupid!
That's why. I'm not playing that anymore. A lot of ear rape. Well, anyway, that was my reaction to It's the Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown, YTP. That was pretty good. It was mainly calm. There wasn't as many good edits. But anyway, thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit the like button with the finisher, then pin it for the 1, 2, 3 count. But if you disliked it, please tell me what I can do better the next video or in the future. And bye. I'll see you in the next video. See ya.